Hey everyone, it's Jenny W, and this here is a unboxing video for the Sophie and Toffee subscription box. It's the Sophie and Toffee Club, and this is for the April box. I have not received mine yet for May. It comes later in the month. This one is resin craft is the theme, so I'll show you this resin craft. I would show you the rest of the box, like here's the side of it. There's a lot of like shipping stickers and stuff on the back side, so I'm not going to show you that. But this is the way it looks like on the inside. I've already opened it and looked. It's got this little kind of like almost like tissue paper. It's got a sticker there that was holding it. This little card tells you the theme and everything that you get in it, and on the back is how to use some of the stuff. So I'm going to go through here. I'll put the link to this subscription down below in the description box. This here is how it comes. It's just like in one of their bags, their Sophie and Toffee bags. And you know, I've seen this and I was so excited. I'm very excited to get this subscription box. It's the only one that I'm getting now just because I just want to focus on it, because I love like all the stuff that they have, and it's crafting, and I like doing clay stuff. I don't do clay stuff as much as I do resin stuff now, but I like, you know, I want to try like decadin, I don't know how you'd say it, however you pronounce it. I'd like to try that, and the theme for May is that you either get to do a cell phone case or a trinket box, whichever one you pick out. I picked the trinket box, so I'm really excited to get that. But this here, it's all in a little Sophie and Toffee bag. It's actually quite a bit of little stuff in here. And since I do mostly resin stuff, like this will really come in handy for me. There is this little, it's a pigment for resin. It kind of looks like a coppery color. Oh, it's color powder, coloring powder. It's a salmon pink. And then I also got an aqua color. And it's kind of cute. It comes with a little spoon. It's kind of cute. I don't know if I'll use the spoon or not, but it's cute. And this is the salmon pink. This is the aqua. Alright, this here is a UV resin. It's in a little tube. I actually do use this kind of UV resin. This is the kind that I use when I dome like certain clay things, or not clay things, resin stuff that I make. This is the kind that I use. I really like it. I actually ordered me some more from Handcrafter on Etsy. I'll try to put that down below too if I can remember to link all the places. This here is some molds that you can use the UV resin for. There's a star, the Eiffel Tower, and a key. I'm really excited about these because I don't have these yet. I have a lot of these kind of molds that I use for my stuff, and I don't have these yet, so I'm really excited about that. There's some glitter, which I really am excited about this glitter. It's glass glitter is what it's called. It's silver gold. Yeah, you can really hear it. It looks like, sounds like, almost like little metal flakes or something. But it is really pretty. And I love that glitter. That's gonna look so good in some resin pieces. I can see it already. I think here's another one. This one here just looks like regular glitter though. This one here is mixed glitter. It's gold. It's the color gold. This here's another silicone mold. It's a deer, which is really cute. I can't wait to use that. Paint it or something. This here is some paper, design paper, that you can put in your resin stuff. This basically is a clear film, and you can cut out each little image and put it in your resin. This here is a background, like if you see, look at these pendants up here. Kind of like that, so it's really neat. I like it. I'm really excited about this too. This is like little mini parts. There's like a little lightning bolt and some different things, some pearls. I'll definitely use the pearls and rhinestones and stuff like that. Definitely use that. The last thing in here, I'm guessing is just a little, I don't see it on here. But it's just some little things, I guess, as a thank you for getting the subscription. And I was really excited about these, seeing them, because I don't have any of these. I don't have any macaroons or macarons, whatever you want to call them. I don't have any of these at all. So, like, I was really happy to get a few of these charms. Like, I've got this one and then a lavender colored one, which I'm really happy about. I'm so excited to get these. I'm just so excited to have these. And then there's some little pandas, like this one. It's kind of like a weird yellow color, but I don't know if you can see it or not. It's a weird yellow color. This one here's got some pink on it. I don't know exactly what I'll do with these. I might just like put them on rings, but this here's a little heart, or well, not a heart, a star, the little rainbow. I might put that on a bale and make it a little necklace or something. And then here's another one. It's a little moon, little bitty moon, crescent moon with a bow and some stars. Really cute. I like it. I like all this little extra stuff. I hope they send like little extra stuff next time too. But yeah, I'm really happy with this. I'm just so happy that I've got this box. That's why it's going to be my main one from now on. That's it, by the way, for the box. But for me, this is very useful, so I think it's worth it. This box is $29. It does come from Singapore, so you know, it takes it a little bit to get here. Like I said, I signed up in April for the April for the subscription, and I got it like at the end of the month. So this month I'll probably get it at the end of May. So I'm really excited about it. I love it. Yeah, I'm really happy with everything. It tells you on the back of this little card again how to use everything, the resin, the paper, the coloring powder, and then everything that you get in it. So yeah, I'm really happy with this. If you want to sign up, I will try to put a link down below in the description box. It is $29, $29 US. When you're checking out, when you're signing up, it says 39, but that's in Singapore dollars. This here is US dollars, is 29. So that's why I stopped my other subscriptions, because I just wanted to get this one. For me, it's worth it because I like doing this stuff. I just think it's an awesome little subscription, and I love it. I'm really happy with it. You should check it out if you're into like clay and stuff like that. I hope they do a month for clay so I get to use some of their clay, because I haven't ordered any yet. So I hope to try that out. But anyways, that is my Sophie and Toffee club subscription box. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Again, if you want to sign up for it, I'll put a link down below in the description box. Thanks for watching.